Hello guitaristas, my name is Adina and you are watching the Spanish Guitar Hub, and today I'm going to show you how to do the Mexican mariachi strumming, and after this lesson you will learn something like this. It's a quite nice one, but to be honest, it took me months to get it, but just because there is two movements that I'm not quite familiar with, it's very different from the flamenco techniques. But in the end, now I got it and it sounds quite clear and very nice, so I wanted to show you how to do this one. So this chord progression is coming from Desperados, Canción del Mariachi, and there are two chords that you need to use, and these are E minor and B7. And there is two parts actually in the song. This was the first part, and in the chorus there is a second part, and the chords for that one is A minor, E minor, and B7 and E minor, and then it sounds like this. Okay, so the movements. When you practice this at first, I suggest you to touch the strings, because otherwise it can get quite annoying. So you mute the strings with your left hand if you are a right-handed guitarist, and then we start the movements. So the first one is like a kind of rasgueado, but it's quite different from the flamenco rasgueado, because in the flamenco rasgueado you need to make accents in every single movement, but it is more like the fingers follow each other. So you use your ring, middle and index finger. At first your ring and then middle index, but it's more like they are following each other, and it's not so much like accent on each of the movement, but they are all together going down. So it is like, it's like you turn your hand and you use these three fingers together without so much accent. So that's the first movement, and after down with the thumb and up with the thumb. So it is. And now we are getting to the next part of this strumming, which is basically a kind of mute or like a hit. And you do it on a way that you use all of your fingers and you hit the strings. So it is like. This was so difficult for me because I never used this before. If you guys were using this before, maybe you can get this one a little bit easier than me, but I needed to practice a lot this particular movement. Use your all of your fingers and you hit the strings and you touch with your palm the strings. Okay, so far. Rasgueado, down, up, hit. Rasgueado, down, up, hit. And then to finish the movement, it is rasgueado, down, up, hit, down, up. Rasgueado, down, up, hit, down, up. Quite nice one, and after you can use different chords to practice this one. You can make like one one of these mariachi strumming on each of the chords, for example, in A minor, E minor, D7, E minor, and then you can just do it very slowly at first. And of course, once you are confident with these movements, you can speed it up. I practiced a lot actually while I was watching movies and things like that, just to mute the guitar and do the movements. Until it became familiar with my right hand, and then you can go with the right speed. I hope you guys enjoyed this lesson. I actually just wrote a book on Spanish guitar strumming techniques, which has a lot of similar lessons to this one. So if you would like to pre-order my book, you can go to my Indiegogo campaign and it will be on a 10% discount until it is completely out. The link is in the description below. And I'm going to be ready with the book in April. I'm going to film the lessons in March. I'm flying to Hungary. And after I will start sending out the books in April, and then it will go to Amazon and all these other retailers. But I hope you guys enjoyed this lesson and keep practicing, and see you next week with another guitar video. Hello guitaristas, my name is Adina and you are watching the Spanish Guitar Hub, and this is the second part of Spanish guitar strumming techniques in slow motion, and you can learn all of these techniques if you click on the link below.